Statue of Moses by Michael D'Angelo. It was created in 1513 to 1515. We're unsure exactly how long it took to create. We believe it was created during that time period, during the Renaissance. This is actually a cast of it here at the London Albert Museum, Victoria Albert Museum. The real one sits in Rome, Italy. Queen Victoria wanted the statue, but Rome refused to give it up, and she commissioned people to make molds of them, so this one is actually plastered. Michelangelo is a very important artist. He's one of the most well-known artists as well as withstood the test of time as Dr. Davidson would say. The defining characteristics is the level of detail in the robes, the beard, everything that you can see here. That is why I loved it so much. And a fun fact is it's believed that Michelangelo actually hit the Muse of the statue in a fit of rage because the statue would not talk to him.